Welcome to the Gummy Bear Show.
Boy, I'm so excited! A chance to actually talk to my all-time scientific idol, Professor Sigmund Katzendusseldorfenberg, who's taking calls on that radio talk show! Oh, I just hope I don't wind up getting the... Oh, darn, whenever I get nervous, I sometimes wind up getting the... All those!
Hi, Harry. What's up?
I seem to have gotten a case of...
Oh, those. Well, you know what they say about curing the... Oops.
No. What? What the heck did you do that for?
Well, that's what they say about curing the hiccups. There's nothing like a good shock. And hey, it seems to have actually worked.
You were... saying...
Plan B time.
Well, you know what they say about curing the... ups.
No. What?
We've already tried that.
Oh, sorry.
No problem.
You may have already tried it, but this time, thanks to moi...
It seems to have actually worked!
Yay!
You were saying?
I've got the hiccups in the morning. I've got the hiccups still at night. Here comes another, and yet another. Tell me how to stop this blight. Why do I hiccup in the morning? Why do I hiccup still at night? Don't know what caused it. Wish I could stop it. Hiccups giving me a fright. I try to hold my breath forever. I try to wash the hiccups down. I even try to scare myself to stop that hiccup sound.
Plan C time.
Something tells me we're going to be going through a good chunk of the alphabet before we're through.
Okay, plan F. Hold your breath.
Okay, plan J. Distract the hiccuper from hiccuping by having them perform a complex activity.
I feel ridiculous.
All that matters is results, Gummy. Kala, why are you and I standing on our heads, too?
Standing on your head can stop hiccuping.
But we're not hiccuping.
Exactly my point.
I think there's a minor flaw in your logic since Gummy's the one who's been hiccuping.
And in case you hadn't noticed, he's suddenly not cupping either. I tell you, Granny Peters, Harry and I are at our wits' end. Every attempt, no matter how brilliant, has failed.
Have you tried hypnotism?
Hypnotism's just a parlor trick.
It doesn't work.
You do not have hiccups. You do not have hiccups.
I do not have hiccups. I do not have hiccups.
Like I was saying, Granny Peters, hypnotism just doesn't work.
Well, I think it does. At least sometimes.
Okay, we're at Plan W and still no solution in sight. We've tried shocks, we've tried holding our breath, we tried weird actions, distractions, and even hypnotism. What do you think, Granny Peters?
Will I?
Then again, it just dawned on me, we haven't tried.
That was Plan X. We're running out of alphabet.
Those Hicks are driving me crazy! We've got to find a solution. What do you think, Granny Peters? Wait! I've got another great idea!
Oh, another one?
We still haven't tried! Okay, the perfect way to cure you-know-what is with a good old-fashioned tongue twister! Now, Gummy, say this after me. Peter Piper picked a pack of pickled peppers.
Unless they've invented a new alphabet, we've only got two more chances left!
We can do it! Those Hicks will not emerge victorious! You still haven't told us what you think, Granny Peters!
I actually can't think of anything. Other than, of course, you know what they say about curing the ups.
We already tried that.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, we already tried it, but it didn't work.
Are you sure?
Well, sure I'm sure. Because every time we tried before, the one with the hiccups still wound up having the hiccups.
Yay! It worked!
On second thought, maybe that yay was the tiniest bit premature. Still, I guess there's some small comfort in knowing that things can't get much worse.
Why is the phrase total disaster suddenly springing to mind?
Actually, Harry, you might be wrong.
You know a phrase that means something worse than total disaster?
No, I mean maybe we're just looking at this whole hiccups thing wrong. Maybe it might not be so bad. Just listen.
Gummy Bear Show!